Hey guys, in this video I'm going to share my experience with these two Vaadi products. One is Vaadi Herbals Saffron Soap Skin Whitening Therapy and the other product is Vaadi Herbals Saffron Shower Gel Skin Whitening Therapy. Actually, both of these products are meant for same benefits, just there is difference in its form. One comes in a soap form and the other one is a shower gel. In this video, I will tell you which one is best or if there is any difference between these two products. Okay, let's get started. First, we will see the packaging of these two products. The shower gel comes in a transparent plastic bottle with a flip-flop cap. And this soap comes in a cardboard box. And inside it is wrapped in a plastic cover. I really like its look. The soap is of double color. One side it is of saffron and one side is of goat milk. Now let's see the ingredients of these two products, whether there is any difference in these. The main ingredients of these two products are same. That is saffron and goat milk. Almost the ingredients of these products are similar except few. The saffron shower gel also contains almond oil in it. Almond oil helps to nourish skin and also it acts as moisture blanket. And the other ingredients this shower gel contains is honey. We all know that honey is a great moisturizer. This product also contains manjistra extract. So there are three different ingredients in this shower gel which this soap does not contain. Those are almond, honey and manjistra extract. And this saffron soap contains one different ingredient that does not contain in this shower gel. Patchouli essential oil. So the number of ingredients are more in this shower gel than this soap. Okay, now let's move on to my experience with this shower gel and soap. First, I will share you about the lathering power. The soap lathers very well than this shower gel. This is very common in any soap or shower gel. Usually shower gels does not lather much as soaps. Both of these products last almost for same time. So the price and quantity point of these two are similar. Both of these product claims it improves your skin texture and also lighten your skin tone. As it says, both of this product helps to improve your skin texture very well. You will get to see the difference in 1 week. But when it comes to skin lightening, it does not lighten your skin to great extent. It only helps to remove tan to some extent. In that case, soap is better than this shower gel. It works faster than this shower gel. And when coming to the fragrance of this soap is little stronger than the shower gel. If you have sensitive nose, I recommend you to choose this shower gel instead of soap. So now coming to the main point, which one is better in providing moisture? In that case, shower gel has better moisturizing properties. After cleansing with this soap, you need to apply a moisturizer. But this shower gel is not so drying. If you have dry skin, then you can choose this shower gel. Oily skin people soap is better than shower gel because it cleanses very well. The shower gel also has great cleansing properties. But especially in summers, the soap does a better job than the shower gel. So overall, these two products have almost similar results except the moisturizing one. Hope you guys like this video. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, comment and don't forget to subscribe.